Just to inform the rest of the world, this is the nicest Starbucks in the world. Wait till it starts to focus in on the temple.
You know what we should do?